boys up front, we got Tovey, Gordo, Bjorki. On the back end, we got Dunner, Lars, and in that, good.
From Ball Arena in Denver, it's Game 7. The Colorado Avalanche, the defending Stanley Cup champs, and the Seattle Kraken. Seattle Kraken, their second season in the National Hockey League.
A lot of people thought they wouldn't even win a game in this series, Shane. And here they are in a Game 7.
Go, Ray! Faster,
faster! They've been a better team in this building all three games. They've won two of the three.
This is going to be an absolutely electric crowd tonight at Ball Arena.
Go! Dewey!
Here's Justin Schultz.
Go, Lars, just go!
Shoot, save by Grubauer, rebound puck! Oh, goodness. Big save by Grubauer.
Nordstrom pops it back down deep.
It's in front, tip, it's a deflection! The Kraken take a 1-0 lead.
This thing looked like a pinball machine out in front of the net. And it just takes a crazy bounce.
The great shift!
Seattle on the near side. Foot race for the puck. Here comes Bergstrand.
One!
Up the left side. Walks in.
Yeah!
Perfectly placed.
Yeah, boy.
Seattle with balls on consecutive shots.
Hey. McKinnon finds Taves.
Back to McKinnon, one-timer. He scores! And the Avs have gotten one back.
That's offside.
Miko picks up the loose puck.
Now McKinnon, one-timer. He scores!
At 17:40, the play was offside, no goal.
It looked like McKinnon had tied in there. Or was it three wide, or do you see you guys are challenging that offside?
Well, I knew before he scored it was offside.
Avalanche looking for the equalizer.
Shot left down by Grubauer.
The defending Stanley Cup champions on the ropes.
Down to 10 seconds. Here's Kraken. Sends in deep. 5 seconds remaining.
Take it ready.
Nathan McKinnon. Hit to the board by Tata. Centering pass. Blocked off.
Yeah!
The Kraken win game 7. They knock off the defending Stanley Cup champs.
What a gutty performance, boys. They're doing it all year long.
Because of the belief in the room right here. Ruby, hell of a game today, man. And every single guy, what a hell of a job. Karts, you got the hat. You got the speech. Here we go.
Honestly, great game by everyone. This one's going to Ruby.
Boys, this feels awesome. Old team, just keep it going. Let's go.